How do you determine your actual cybersecurity risk? That's the question of the day. You see, Total Secure IT starts with a cybersecurity risk assessment because you don't know what you don't know. Warning, warning, not all cybersecurity risk assessments are the same. You see, it seems today everyone is offering to do some sort of cybersecurity risk assessment. The question to ask is, what are they actually offering? Cyber risk is a very complex thing and can't be determined comprehensively without using a combination of tools and techniques. Using a tool and making a blanket statement is more about trying to sell you the product or service than it is about actually determining your risk. What should be in a cybersecurity risk assessment if it's going to be comprehensive? A comprehensive network assessment should determine the following. It should give you a complete inventory of all devices that are connected to the network, even the BYOD devices. Are they authorized? Are they updated? Have they been patched properly? What's their warranty status? And a complete system review and others. A security assessment should determine the vulnerabilities, internal threats, external threats, a review of best practices, policies and procedures, and more. The assessment should also include a data risk scan that's going to determine what data is, where it is, what's at risk, and who has access to the data. It should also include a dark web search that'll determine what usernames and passwords are known to be compromised, what breach were they found in, and when did that breach occur. Now note, since this is a search of known information that is part of a published database, it's only reporting past events. Dark web monitoring is looking for updates as soon as they're found. Another aspect of a solid assessment is a simulated phishing campaign. That's going to test the employee's ability to recognize phishing emails in a safe environment, provide them immediate feedback, and as a bonus, can offer security awareness training if you desire. One thing that's unique to PCS is we can offer a cyber liability insurance review that's going to review your incident response checklist with you to make sure you know what you're supposed to have your claim handled. It'll also verify that you know what is and what isn't covered in your policy and the limits. Now keep in mind, only a licensed insurance agent can legally review this information with you and discuss coverages. Thankfully, I am one. You see, in all honesty, it is truly you get what you pay for, so beware of free cyber risk assessment offers. A comprehensive assessment takes skilled people, solid processes, time, and of course, technology, and none of that is free. Free offers typically lead immediately to a sales call. I mean, that's why they offer it for free to begin with. They hope that whatever specific process they're going to use will show you the need for their specific product or service, not necessarily comprehensively. If you have any questions about our cyber risk assessment and would like to have a no-hassle, no-pressure conversation, then let's talk.